Hey guys, this is Suns Fan with a remastered preview of Doombringer. Doombringer is a strength hero that relies on solo experience and can gank effectively as well as semi-carry towards the later stages of the game. Devour is a single target skill that allows Doombringer to eat a creep and slowly digest it for 100 bonus gold. The best aspect of this skill is that you can use it on neutral creeps and will therefore gain whatever skills they possess, whether it be a stun, immobilize, or critical strike, just to name a few. The only way you lose this skill is by eating another neutral creep, so try to resist doing that, you fat, disgusting pig. Scorched Earth is for both ganking and survivability. When activated, Doombringer will become surrounded by a 600 AoE ring of fire wherever he walks. The fire will heal Doombringer and damage enemies for 24 hit points a second, and will also increase Doombringer's move speed by 16%, all of this lasting 16 seconds. Level Death starts out as a generic single-target nuke that damages for 250. On second glance, though, it will provide a mini-stun in order to stop those pesky enemies from TPing away. Also, at its highest level, any enemy that is currently at a level that is a multiple of 3, or just plain maxed out in levels, will take an additional 250 damage, therefore allowing you to potentially deal 500 damage instantly. Doombringer's ultimate, aptly named Doom, is arguably the most powerful single-target skill in the entire game. When applied to an enemy, they will take 70 damage a second and be fully silenced, meaning silenced for both spells and items, for a total of 13 seconds. This comes out to 910 damage over that time. This skill will go through and damage through magic immunity. And one thing to note is that many passive skills will also be silenced, which is a very rare mechanic to have. Aghanim's Scepter can be picked up by Doombringer and will add 1 second to his ultimate, going from 13 to 14 seconds, as well as increasing the damage per second from 70 to 110. The grand total of damage by upgrading to Aghanim's Scepter is exceptional, going from 910 to 1540. Thanks for watching, guys, and please remember to subscribe to our YouTube. Also, be sure to check out StreamDota2.com, as well as our very own stream where you can find me playing with friends and fans at own3d.tv/DotaCinema. This was SunsFan, and I love you.